back to my channel, DJ the Dot. Today I'm not with DJ right now, so I'm just going to teach y'all how to draw an eye. So the first thing you need is paper and a pen. So you're going to use a pen. And the first thing you're going to do is make a, like, kind of half circle. Like that. Make another half circle under that, and that's the base of the eye. Then you're gonna put the eye pupil like that. It just is gonna be two little round synergies. Then you're gonna put the like dots that are in the pupil right here and right here. So you're gonna put the pupils right snap dab in the corners. Then if you want to make a crying eye, then you could do that. If you don't, that's fine, but I'm gonna do the crying eye. Okay, that's the two. Now we're gonna do the eyebrow. So you just need to put a line right there, then a big line that, then another line under it. Then for the eyelashes, just put three lines right there. And that's gonna be the drawing. Sometimes I just need to do this because I kind of get it too. Like that. Okay, now we're gonna color that in. So first we're gonna color in the eyebrow. We're just gonna color in the eyebrow. Just like that. So we're just gonna color that eyebrow in. Just like we're doing makeup, just fill it in. And that is the finished product of the eyebrow. I'm gonna be doing a little bit closer. Now we're gonna be coloring in the pupil. So that's what we're gonna do. I have a special technique for this. I get that. Then I draw this little line like that and color that in. Then color that one in. Just like that. And I usually do those lines for the whole thing. So I just put the line like that. Do that. Then now we're gonna color that. Okay, and now the last little line is that. So we're gonna color that one in. Now we're gonna put a circle around the pupil circle and then color that little circle that's around it in. Okay, now we're gonna put a circle around the other people's circle, and we're gonna call that one in. Then we're gonna go ahead and color in the rest of the pupil. Now, that is the finished product of the people. Now, we're going to be doing the tier. So all we have to do is go ahead and do this. Just color it in like we did everything else. Kind of just put a line around it and then color that in. And now, fill that in like we did the art row. Now that is the finished product of the eye. So I hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to press that red subscribe button down below and hit the bell. And don't forget, and please comment what I should draw next and what you think of this eye. Bye guys.